So let's get going here in 3, 2, 1, go! It should be a massive feeding frenzy here for blocks. All four of these teams know how to score. Oly Cow's in position, 4 blocks on, and then on the blue lines, passes. And they score. Syzygy's playing some defense over there, trying to keep 70-13 from scoring there for Red Alliance. Meanwhile, their partner has scored 4 on the side. Syzygy is pushing them into the bar on top there. Heavy defense going on here, folks. 2-on-4 block scoring. 59-39 comes in the backside though and scores for Red Alliance. Oly Cow scoring again for Blue. Team Afoofa in there for Red Alliance again, scoring on the red side. Syzygy pulling back just in time. 5-second rule on that kind of activity. Red Alliance man, still manages to score while being pushed along. Just puts the ball, puts the bricks in more than one basket. Oly Cow coming in again for Blue Alliance. And scores 4.
Yep.
50-39 coming in for Blue. 70-13 scoring in there for Red. 30 seconds remaining. Oly Cow trying to score one more time in the baskets for Blue. Syzygy in for the Blue. The red flag's going up. The blue flag's going up. Robots are heading for the bridge.
Oh no.
Somebody's got to get out here. Time's running out. 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, now the time to count those blocks. Looks like it's going to be close, folks.